Hey, I am Roy.
Welcome to
I win two and lose two this game. I mean today. Man, I played Shen just now. I won against Talon yesterday. The jungler who lost my game. Well, that was my first ranked game today with Shen. Yeah, so it's a 2-win, 2-loss today. I think enemy team has a good comp. So it's gonna be difficult.
The last time I ate a plant was never.
Minions have spawned.
It is childish to favor one tool over another, but hammer is my favorite.
Ow! Ow! Uh-oh, nope. Ow! Fucking Vayne. I really hope you lose this game, man. Just throughout the whole game, I'll just get bitten up. Let me just save my Q.
Breaking labor is life's greatest treasure.
Fucking Vayne. No, my lane is fucked. Ah, fucking bullshit game. I don't want to play anymore. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Yeah, whatever. Let's lose then. No one is gonna come top one. Let Vayne carry the game! So easy, isn't it? So easy.
Kohabi wave, Kohabi wave, Kohabi wave, Kohabi wave, Kohabi wave.
Whoa, thank you. Guys, if you fight within yourself, we can never win this game. And never win this game. Because it's Vayne. What do you want me to do against Vayne? Nothing. I need you guys' help. No matter how many times Vayne dies, he can always win me. Even if Vayne is like 2 levels behind, he can win me.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Double kill.
Okay, 2 and 3. Maybe not so bad. Oh, why is it always support that is bad? Ow, 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 sorry. Hehe. Get a gank. When? Failed that. Oof.
An ally has been slain.
No, are you gonna lose? Are you? Well, this game is against me, man. How many? What is her cooldown? Fine. Phew! Okay, yeah, I'm out of touch. You guys is all too late. Oh no, Bren! Bren and Jarvan, they're the ri- Now I get it. You two are the main issues. Culprit is found. Why wouldn't you just EQ and ult immediately?
This world has potential.
I can't just let you go home like that. Sorry, buddy. I like how our Jarvan. Yeah, this is jungle fault. He was here, right? And he just turned his back. Oh, yep. It's okay. And over there, I think I should have QE immediately. We got a Drake, but our late is bad, so... we lost. Nah, we can't rely on Caitlyn for this game. What can our Caitlyn do? Against two, like... it's impossible. Next game, guys. Vayne's 1 kill is 1.5 kills. Like 6 kills to death. That's our Orianna. Fuck you. Humble again.
They rarely stand again.
I should have ulted here, I think. Wait, was she level 11? Yeah, 184. Okay.
Your turret has been destroyed.
I think that was worth trying.
Still no water in the fountain.
Good job, Vayne. You got carried so hard. I'll take this one.
Enemy rampage. Enemy double kill.
We can't win when jungle is bad. It's like, you know. Can you come here? We need to kill her.
I enjoy being alone.
An ally has been slain.
Wow, she almost killed Kren. That's amazing.
Enemy killing spree.
No, I'll just have to push.
An enemy has been slain. Enemy rampage.
Yeah, man. Just give up. There are crap. I wanna eat some crap. Nope. They say there's no more crap. Stop blaming, man. No one did well this game. Why would you jump all of a sudden? Oh, I didn't even ping you, man. I know your mom is dead, but you don't have to like show it, you know. Everyone knows that. I wanna kill someone, but there's nothing. I think my whole team gave up. You have your alt, you have your E. What the fuck are you doing? And that's why you're the same, it's all two and everyone. Just give up, man. You just don't wanna play from the start. Nope. Even if I predict Vayne's like obvious movement doesn't help.
Everything is better when
this Vayne is a crazy champion.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Actually I'll get the power then. Still pressing no, I really wonder who pressed no. Who started it? Why do you press no? Bro, you didn't even ult on me. Just go away. And our Jarvan already like shows that his parents are dead, so like, you know. Why are you playing this game? My condolences, man. Everyone knows that your parents are dead. Hello, Buckler. Oh, wait. Damn it. No. Oh, I need to. I wanted to bring it together with Darkman, but it failed. Jarvan, please. Rekindle the old furnace. I run. Hello. See, it doesn't even use her ult. Just die, man. Bye bye. Why take ignite when you can't even win the lane? I think Jarvan is the main issue though. I don't think it's Bren. I mean, Bren did bad for laning phase. I think Jarvan is the main one. He didn't come top even once. Caitlyn, I think. I'll report all of them. Nope. I have to curse them, if you're not like, they wouldn't report. The thing is, they can play normally, you know. Their mental is so bad. Look at this Jarvan. He has a good KDA. He could have played better. But nope. He decides to kill his parents. Yeah, this is another one. Maybe I should play Riven. I'm so done. Like, who the fuck cares, right? go, fuckers. Oh, but I don't have Riven skin. It's Azrael.
What is broken can be reforged.
How do I win Mordekaiser? Isn't it quite easy? I'll just get one play. Yep. I think this is better. Or should I take this? Yeah, I'll just take like this. Yay! This will be fun. Oh wait, no, they have too many CC. Maybe TP will be better, because of Fai and Qiyana. Fuck them. I guess Mordekaiser win rate is 48%. Okay. Guess I'm fucked. Damn, it's the mid king.